Yeah, that was the young people of Brøndby. That was amazing. No words for the young people in America. Oh, in Brøndby, in Denmark. I have no words for young people in Denmark. They are amazing. Bjorn, fuck me. I can fuck you if you want. Just give me your address. I will come and fuck you. If you are a woman. Only a woman. No, I left the pub. The pub closed. That was really weird. Oh my God. Nobody liked the camera. I want to thank all the donators for donating. 200 IQ. Yes, I have a 200. I'm very smart. I'm very intelligent. Go to Saudi Arabia and get your head chopped off. No thank you. No thank you. Bjorn's wife give happy ending massage for 500 DK. That's just 100% true. Bjorn, are you drunk? Yes. I'm drunk. First of all, I want to say to you, you cannot call me a racist cunt. Then I will personally ban you. You hear me? It's the first warning, and I'm not even joking. If you call me a pedo, that's the same as a permanent ban on my YouTube channel. I just have to find your name. Where are you? Where are you, you racist motherfucker? Where are you, you racist motherfucker? I want to ban you. You're lucky. You're lucky. I cannot find you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm going to get you. I'm going to fucking go to get you, you fucking asshole. Don't fucking call me a racist pedophile, you fucking idiot. Anybody who call me a pedophile will be permanently banned. I like you, pacifism. You're weird. You're strange. You're fucking a weirdo, pacifism. If I meet you in real life, I will fuck you, knock you out. I will punch you in your face and knock you out. You are a very lucky guy, Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber, I want to say to you, you are a very lucky guy because you are so close to getting permanently banned from my chat room.
Vil du din idiot, der ringer til politiet nu? Det har tolv. Din idiot. Sluk dig der, jeg ringer til politiet.
All dressed as characters from A Midsummer Night's Dream.
Well, I'm
upstairs, you can probably hear the atmosphere.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Live and exclusively on the greatest rock and roll ticket in the world on Radio 1 FM.
Oh, you love to hate me? Oh my God, don't say you love to hate me, man. Okay, guys, I will take you to the content king. This is the content king. This is mafia. This is mafia. Not many people will see this in real life. They will not survive the content. They will not be alive when they see this because this is really confidential. So I have to get more beer. If we're having a party tonight, every stream sniper is welcome. All mafia boss want women for free. It's hookers. Drug dealers, junkies, blacks, whites, yellows, greens, blues, mafia, want all of them. Doesn't matter what color they are, they're all the same. Danish mafia. I'm horny. Okay, if you're horny, come to my daddy. Come to daddy. I will release your pain from your body so you will not feel horny anymore. If I see a moderator talk bad about me again, I will ban him. I will destroy him. In Denmark, we like to crash things like that. Because I'm the mafia. I'm the head of the mafia. Don't like anybody else. Well, I can see there's a lot of confusion in the chat. Okay, let me sort out all the confusion in the chat. First of all, I will not ban any moderators in the chat. You're all saved. Just take it easy. Take it easy, all moderators. Jay Crispy, take it easy. I was just joking. I was trolling. I wanted to see how far you can take the troll. Before you freak out. I think you are very nervous. It's not so easy. Bicycle on your fucking bicycle, man. When you're drunk. Maybe I crash. Maybe I fucking crash. Oh my God. Ah, I'm so drunk. I'll never do this again. Oh my God. No, my God. Oh my fucking God, I go too far. I'm going to die now. I'm crossing the road. Oh my God. Oh my fucking God. This is very dangerous, what I'm doing now. Don't do this at home. Oh my God. Oh my God, I almost got killed. Oh my fucking God, dude. Oh my God, don't do this at home. Bjorn, you think this is boring?
I think it's boring too, man. I just want something to drink. It's raining. It's not raining. It's dry. It's not raining. Ugh. Oh my God. All the pee that came out of me was amazing.
What the fuck, dude? Where's my money, man? Where my money, man? Where my money, man? Are they here? No, that was my underpants. They were inside my pants. They were inside my pants. What does an expert say? How is the quality? Hello?
Good?
You want to be on the stream?
What? Was that school? No, I go here now.
Okay, the worst thing that can happen is that you take me too serious. Don't take me too serious. Yeah, I would pay millions to be with her. What happened was that she thought that I was with another girl. She thought that I was kissing and have a sex with another girl. So you know, women, you know. But if you can get Lena Castro back to me, I will be very happy for you. I will pay you in gold. You cannot get her back. You cannot get her back. But that's my girl. That's my girl. Her name is Lena. I love her. She is my girl. I would do anything to get her back. That's my girlfriend. That's my girl. It's my girl. It's my girl. Nobody else own her. It's only me. It's only me. She is married. Yes, she is married. I don't care. I don't care if she's married. I love her. I love her. I love her. I don't care if she's married. I love her. I love her. I love her. I love her. I don't care if she's married to another person. That person is just a fucking asshole. She's mine. I love Lena. I don't want to lie anymore. I have been lying all my life. I just love one girl. I love one girl. Her name is Lena. You can call the police. You can call anything you want. You can call everybody you want. I don't fucking care. I'm the mafia. I'm the Danish mafia. I'm the control of the Danish mafia. I don't fucking care. I'm Bjorn. I'm the content king. I don't fucking care. You can do whatever you want. I'm the fucking content king. But I love her. I'm in love with her. I'm in fucking love with her. I love her. I'm in love with her. What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do? My heart is broken. I want her. I just want to hear her voice again. I just want to hear her voice. I love Lena. I love you. I love you. I love you, Lena. I love you. I love you. I love you, Lena. If I can only talk to you for 1 minute, I will be happy. 1 minute. Yes, I'm drunk, but I love her. She left me when I was 14 years old. That's about 35 years ago. But I love her. I still love her. She's my only. I only love her. She's my only. Only. Go home. You're drunk. Her name is Lena. I love her. That's my girl. I don't care if she's married. I love her. I love her. I love her. I love her. I love Lena. I'm in love with her. What do you want me to do? I just want to hear her voice. I love Lena. I love you.